In this video, you will learn how to swap or shift the assigned rooms between two reservations with matching arrival dates and room types. If one of the rooms is marked Do Not Move, or the rooms are not available for the entire stay date range of the other reservation, then swapping, shifting is not allowed. Rooms can only be swapped or shifted before check-in. Let's get started. To swap assigned rooms, in the Opera Cloud menu, select Front Desk, Front Desk Workspace, and then Room Assignment. When using the Room Assignment window to swap, shift, or use the Swap Shift button, you must click the Modify Search Criteria link and leave the Room Assignment filter empty. Or, in the Opera Cloud menu, select Front Desk, then select Arrivals. Click Search. In the search results, I can select any two reservations of the same type. Next, click Swap Rooms, then Confirm, and click OK. The rooms have swapped. To shift the assigned room to another reservation, select Front Desk, Front Desk Workspace, and then Room Assignment, or select Front Desk and then Arrivals. Click Search. In the search results, select a reservation with a room assigned, then select one reservation without an assigned room. Click Shift Rooms, then Confirm, then click OK. The rooms have shifted. To ensure which reservations you can swap or shift, you can access the Swap Shift Room screen. To use the Swap Shift Room screen, select Front Desk, Front Desk Workspace, and then Room Assignment, or select Front Desk and then Arrivals. Click Search. Select a single reservation either assigned or unassigned based on your choice to swap or shift. Next, click Swap Shift Rooms. Enter the search criteria on the Swap Shift Rooms page and click Search. The Swap Shift Room screen displays the profile and reservation details of the source reservation. In this example, click Swap Rooms based on the criteria that was previously entered. The confirmation window appears. Click OK. The rooms have swapped. The Swap Shift Rooms link is also available from the Assign Room or Room Details screen. Select Front Desk, Front Desk Workspace, and then Room Assignment, or select Front Desk and then Arrivals. Click Search. Then locate the reservation in the search results and click the Assigned Room link. Or locate the reservation in the search results, click the I Want To icon, and then click Assign Room. The Assign Room window appears, and you are able to click the Swap Shift Rooms link to start the process.